This is my class when we start with a dad joke. So we're going to start with a dad joke. How do you burn 1,000 calories? You leave the pizza in the oven. That's not much laughter I get in my classroom as well. So, with that being said, I am very happy I was able to do this. It's not something you look forward to, but it's something I felt God asked me to do. So I called my mom, and I was nervous when I asked her to do this, and I didn't think she was going to let me in. God, honest truth. But here I am. There are many things in my life I am thankful for. Art. My daughter's art. I bring this up as I was writing this because I asked her what her favorite word was, and she told me art. I knew this was meant to be because that's exactly what energy my grandmother brought to this world, her own art. Whether it was through her actions to the community or through her beautician skills, she was my direct access to bring me the cool 90s kid who had the look like the Backstreet Boys with frosted tips. Well, frosted tips turned into a whole head of blonde hair. She missed the memo about what a boy band is supposed to look like. I still think this is why I started going bald at the ripe old age of 20 right here.
Well, I'm sorry.
My grandmother never said no to what I wanted to do with my hair. So many hours spent at her beauty shop on the square, I'm sure she knew this, but she always accidentally gave me too much money to go hop, which I'm going in a little bit. She only get one. She always had a lot of pops in her shop as well, but it's usually empty. But I didn't know why. So many days spent at the old farmhouse, she would always wonder why the satellite was always set to Channel 56, Cartoon Network. See each other now. Tuesdays at Grandma's meant one of two things: the senior citizen discount to go to the crowd, or her own magic days at the grave. So enough about me, though. Let's list off some things she was well known for. I mean, you covered a few of them. Being straightforward, being honest, being kind in her own way. Being one of the best grandmas ever. Mom and Dad. My favorite memories are being on the Bachman farm. I almost got that farm crib taken down with a single axe. I went and did that. I got lost in the corn crib and my dad had to come find me. I don't know where my grandma was, but I used to yell pretty loudly. I almost ran over my grandmother on that farm when it came to, you know, I know I said I was done talking about myself out here. And I almost ran over my mom as well with the blue Jeep. So I'm apologizing for all that. But it was fun. That's what, you know, farm kids do. 444, finish it.
2827.
No, close.
9255.
9255. I remember my own phone number.
I know, that's the only thing I remember, right? Kidding.
Hey,
love you.
Not that starring out.
This was the number to Dutch Lane, where you would find an amazing woman who made the best red applesauce. Who would have brushed our dog Ruger for hours on end. Who would have the most extensive garage sales. Did I get something from her? I mean, I probably saw all my clothes over there too, so you probably have to hang me down there. Who had the best farm shop in all of Washington. There were many times I thought I was going to burn it down because Gary taught me how to use kerosene to start a fire. Thank you, Gary. Hey, it was pretty fun. Then I would figure out that you could actually line up all the kerosene and it go up the thing and it go inside and then start the fire. I didn't tell you about that one. She also had the best minivan in Washington. It seemed like she always had the different colors, never was the same color. I'm surprised she didn't buy one that was multitude of colors. There was so much meaning that reminds me of my grandmother that I could be here all day listing off all the memories. Dutch Lane, so many memories going with my mom so she could help grandma with presents in the secret room. Yes, I knew that's where all the good Christmas presents were. Christmas Day at Dutch Lane. Grandma would get the house all toasty warm. She'd shut those big old doors and that heater would be going and we'd all be sweating. Probably just, you know, build up some room for the food. Festive for Christmas Day. She had a knack for getting everyone to come over and slow down a bit. I think it was the homemade rolls, the gravy, the applesauce, the ham, the turkey, the butter, the everything else. I think that's what made us slow down, actually. Ladies and gentlemen, my grandmother was many things to all of us. Sister, mom, mother-in-law, sorry, Kitty, grandma, Nana, model citizen, Washingtonian. But to me, she was my childhood. My memories of her will always be here. Not here, here. If you guys would do something for me right now, I would be grateful. Please close your eyes. Bow your head. What is the first thing you think of when you think of energy? Whatever it is, hold on to that thought forever, because that is the impact she had on you. That is your own personal energy and story. Please cherish it when it is time for you to make the passing journey to the heavens above. Make sure you share it with her. Well, you might have to get it to stop bugging Grandpa because he's too busy fishing and enjoying a nice cold PBR, or case PBR. You know, God bless America. Is there a BMW up there? I don't know. Thank you for allowing me to share this moment with all of you. I want to share some final thoughts with my family. Jenny, you were her sidekick. You were her rock, especially through everything in life. Mom, you may not always think it was a good thing, but you are literally your mother. Love you. Dad, as much as she got on your nerves, she meant the best.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes, she did, I think. Kristen, where you at? Oh, yeah, come on here. She would do anything for you. Whether to get you to get a perm, big old perm, I remember those days, or take care of kiddos as they wrecked her house in Florida. Gary, she always loved you and everything you did, everything they went through, she always loved you. Steve and Becky. I may have been young, but I vividly remember how much she would light up every time you and Becky were able to make it for Christmas or Thanksgiving, whatever time it was, because I know it was every other year, but she was so thankful. Everyone in the audience, I may have left for the burbs, but I always be part of Washington because of how much my grandma loved this city. Everyone here is a testament to how much you love this community as well. Remember, everyone, while you may pass on to the heavenly embrace of God's kingdom, your actions here are what you are remembered for. You want to be that glass that is full so you can give your extra to the rest who have an empty glass. So I ask the final question. How do you want to be remembered? God bless all of you. God bless you, Grandma. May you guide me to all those you love with your angel wings. I pray for you, I love you, and I miss you. But I will see you again when it is my time.
That was beautiful.
Sorry. And mic down.